Hi,
my name is Michael Onolaja. I welcome you to my YouTube channel where you're going to be learning about leadership, entrepreneurship, and financial intelligence. Like an entrepreneur and grow rich part three. What is entrepreneurship? An entrepreneur is an individual who creates values and businesses, bearing most of the risk and taking all the rewards. Entrepreneurship is all about change. Most entrepreneurs are called change agents. Entrepreneurs are one of the world's most powerful transformers. Entrepreneurs see possibilities and solutions where an average person sees annoyances and problems. An understanding of this subject can help more people know about the value they can bring to the world. Entrepreneurs are problem solvers. Entrepreneurs take idea and execute it. Entrepreneurship is about ideas execution. They stay focused on their cause and having their why in mind. The motive of entrepreneurship is change. How does entrepreneurs think and grow rich? Number one, entrepreneurship is value based. What is value? Value simply means solutions. Value attracts money. Value equals money. Rather than thinking about money, think about solutions that you can give to the people to make money. As an entrepreneur, you must know the problem that your business is solving. You are not going to make money by just chasing money. All about. Entrepreneurs work not for money, they create values. That is solution that brings money. My own business solves money problems, entrepreneurship problems, and leadership problems for the people. What is the problem your business is solving? You must be clear about it. When the value is clear, decisions are easy. To all genuine entrepreneurs, every problem is a business. Every difficulty is an opportunity. Every business you see is a solution to someone else's problem. But you must know that if you solve small problems, you will make small money. If you solve big problems, you will make big money. Your income is directly proportionate to the value you create according to the marketplace. Number two, entrepreneurship is volume based. Entrepreneurship is not just about quality. Entrepreneurship is also about quantity. The more people you serve, the more money you make. The more products you sell, the more money you make as well. Entrepreneurship is about marketing and innovation. Entrepreneurship thrives on creativity. An entrepreneur focus on aggressive sales. Entrepreneurship is not just about creating values. Entrepreneurship is broad. And entrepreneurship is about how many people you serve. The question is, how big is your market? How big is your vision? Entrepreneurship is all about making the world a better place than you met it. Your market or your customer base determines your income. It is all about service to humanity. Number three, entrepreneurship is about velocity. Velocity means speed impacted into something, that is, the rate of its occurrence. Speed is very, very important to entrepreneurs. My mentor said, if you go slow, you stay low in life. Entrepreneurs are not just active. Entrepreneurs are also massive. Many people tend to wonder how entrepreneurs are making the kind of money that they are making, because they are in the same business, but they don't understand the importance of speed in business to create massive wealth. This is the reason I always say to the people not to be trapped with networker mentality, but to always apply entrepreneurship mentality to their businesses. Networkers' mentality focused targets individual, while entrepreneurial mentality targets the market. All true entrepreneurs know there is no leverage in targeting individuals. If you want to go massive, do massive advertisement to increase the rate of your turnover. Cash flow is the lifeblood of any business. That is why entrepreneurs make fast decisions. They make fast decisions because of speed. Speed is the language of the new millennium. Entrepreneurs make aggressive sales and mass production because of the importance of speed in generating cash flow in business. Entrepreneurs love momentum. Momentum is their friends. Life depends not on the hours you put in, but what you put into the hours. Now that you know how to think and grow rich like an entrepreneur, I anticipate reading your comment and responding. Please turn on the notification bell and don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in my next video.